Hello, welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on navigating SmartView. You access SmartView by clicking the SmartView ribbon in Excel. The ribbon contains common commands for SmartView operations. Let's take a look at SmartView options. Member options enable you to specify how member and dimension cells are displayed. Data options enable you to specify how rows and columns are displayed. Advanced options enable you to set SmartView display preferences across all applications. Formatting options control how numbers are formatted in forms. Cell styles enable you to specify formatting to indicate certain types of member and data cells. Extensions lists extensions you can use to leverage SmartView functionality with Oracle products. Next, I'll access the Vision Sample application. Planning forms and folders are accessible under the Forms node. Let's open a form using the shortcut menu. Forms are opened as worksheets. When you open a composite form, multiple worksheets are opened for you. This is the POV toolbar, where you can select members and filters for the dimensions that you want to display in the form. This is the planning ribbon. You can perform ad hoc operations, refresh form data, show and hide the POV, perform data entry tasks, and manage approvals using the commands here. Let's set display preferences. You set display preferences for simple forms. On the current form, notice that there is no thousands separator used, and the number of decimal places is not shown. The cell background color is set to the default colors. For example, read-only cells have a gray background color. Missing data is displayed with the pound missing text. I'll open the Options dialog box and start making changes. Starting with Data options, I'll display missing values as blank. Next, for formatting options, I'll select a thousands separator and set the decimal places to 2. For cell styles, I'll change the read-only cell background color to beige. Let's apply the style changes and take a look. Cells with missing values are empty. Data values equal or greater than 1,000 are now displayed with a thousands separator. The number of decimal places is now set to 2. The cell background color for read-only cells is set to beige. In this tutorial, you saw how you can navigate SmartView. To learn more, visit the link shown here.